Guys, I'm out here at the Swather filming for the next video in a couple weeks. I just threw the camera up underneath the Swather so you get to see the hay coming out of the crimpers.